Hi, this is Colleen Francis, and you're watching the Sales Leader Quiz. Stop trying to close sales and start facilitating a buying decision. What's the difference? Well, closing is something you do to a person. I mean, think about the language. Oh, I gotta close them. That's incredibly one-sided. It presupposes that you're going for the win, regardless of what the customer wants. If you're using closing techniques that have funny little terms or names associated with them, like the puppy dog close or the negative reverse or the silent treatment or anything that you might have seen in movies like Glengarry Glen Ross, Tommy Boy, Tin Men, then you have to stop using them because they're not putting the buyer's interests first. If you think about facilitating a buying decision, then you think about behaving as a peer of the buyer, where you're working together to come to a mutually agreeable outcome. Now, that outcome could be a win or a loss, but it forces you to put value first. Think about the word facilitation. It means asking questions and working together. And when you ask questions, lead with value, behave like a peer of the buyer, then you close business that will become business for life. Thanks for joining us on today's Sales Leader Quiz. For more information on how we can help to make this your best year yet, visit us now at engageselling.com.